graduation.
So basically, I offered my son a car for graduation. He said, verbatim, he said, "Dad, let me get my associate's degree, and then I'll rock out after that. But let's get mom a new car because some squirrels built a nest in her engine." I said, "So, what you want to get her?" He said, "She's been talking about that new Range Rover V-Law. She liked that a lot." I said, "It's done."
Wait a minute, hold on. I'm gonna give you something. This is Jasmine.
Oh, Lord have mercy. Thank you.
Wait a minute, hold on.
Oh, no. What is this?
You're fun now.
You got to get a new car, man.
Oh, a Range Rover? Oh, my God. Thank you.
Ooh.
You got a Range Rover, you got a head
back. Uh-oh.
Ah.
You'll figure it out. You getting a crash course?
Yeah.
Eight, 10 minutes, I'm checking your
band. Nice. You don't like surprises. You surprise me like that.
Yeah. What's up, dude, man? Child shit, man.